A Windsor man is in jail tonight after confessing to felony rape and kidnapping. The Bertie County Sheriff's Office says Alquan Hayes was arrested after a sexual assault reported back on February 3rd. They say it happened on a home on State Highway 45 in Coleraine. They say the victim was taken to the hospital. Hayes is now in the Bertie Martin Regional Jail under no bond.